St. Patrick was not from Ireland.
That's right.
Although he's the patron saint of Ireland and responsible for great conversions in the country, he was not Irish. He was actually born in Roman Britain. He spent time in slavery. Captured from his home, he was pressed into slavery at the age of 16. He was brought to Ireland and was a slave in Ireland. He spent his time herding sheep till his 20s when he escaped.